That's so funny. So how do you prepare for a race like that? What's the training like?
I have a pretty structured. At the start, it would just be right until it was painful.
Yeah, I would. Which is how long for you?
Yeah, it's a little while now. But we would. So they have the world tour, which is like Tour de France and stuff. They go to Adelaide every year in January.
Yep.
So we ride from Melbourne to Adelaide, essentially in one go, stopping for a couple of hours halfway, and that's a good way to train. Because it's like when you're with other people, like you're like, oh, my back's sore, or gee, I could just stop for 5 minutes. It's like when you're with other people, it's kind of like you keep pushing because you don't want to be the one behind.
Yep.
Yeah. But and that comes back to like a banking on having that bank of bad experiences. Like you go through that, and you're like, gee, this is really the worst day of my life. And it's like, well, nothing's really gone wrong. Like I'm still turning the pedals and stuff, and you know, I'm hydrated and somewhat reasonably fed, so it's like there's nothing really stopping me from keeping going.
Yeah
it's just I feel a bit sad.
Yeah, I'm just fucking miserable.
Yeah
No, that's fair. So this last ride that you did that we were talking about the other day, for people obviously, well, most people wouldn't know, but me and Nico go to gym together, so we're at gym. You were telling me about the ride in through the US.
We're actually really like, just a quick side note on that, so Abdullah Zainab, he's currently one of the best in the world. I keep saying one of the best in the world because I'm really fortunate. I know like maybe three or four of the top 10 in the world.
Yeah, cool.
He just won the Trans Am, which is from Portland to Virginia.
Yep.
He actually went to PTC.
Yeah.
And he met his girlfriend there as well. Jess used to go to PTC as
really?
Well.
Really?
Yeah, this is kind of before all of us kind of come along. But Andrew knows him and stuff.
Really?
Shout out to Andrew. I don't know.
Nah, don't shout out Andrew. Scrub that out. Scrub that out, that section. Oh, that's classic. So